Welcome to AJ Akshara Academy YouTube channel. In this session, I am going to discuss different thermodynamic processes. This video no, madhya sari ga chustuna varu, daichesi like cheyandi, share cheyandi, subscribe cheyandi. Miyo kamulyamaina abhiprayalanu ma comment section lo tapaka telijeyandi. Different thermodynamic process. First one, isothermal process. In isothermal process, the process in which the pressure and volume of a gas changes under constant temperature is called isothermal process. In isothermal process, temperature remains constant. So, under constant temperature only the pressure and volume of a gas changes. So, in this process, the change in temperature dT is equals to zero. It is a slow process. The changes should take place in a perfectly conducting vessel. This process obeys the Boyle's law. That is, PV is equals to constant. The work done by the gas during its expansion is given by the expression W is equals to 2.303 NRT log base 10 V2 by V1. So, its molar specific heat of gas C is equals to infinity. Okay. In this process, under constant temperature, pressure and volume of a gas changes. In this process, what is the change in temperature? Zero. It is which process it is? It is a slow process. And the changes should take perfectly in a perfectly conducting vessel. This process obeys Boyle's law. According to Boyle's law, PV is equals to constant. What is the expression for work done? W is equals to 2.303 NRT log V2 by V1 base 10. What is molar specific heat? Is equals to infinity. Okay, next. This is a graph in between pressure and volume in isothermal process. Here temperature remains constant and here we are taking the points A, P0, V0 and B, P1, V1. So in this process temperature remains constant. This is the graph showing the rectangular hyperbola. This is the PV diagram of this isothermal process. This is a graph represents the isothermal expansion of an ideal gas. Next, the process in which the pressure and volume of a gas changes without loss or gain of heat energy is called adiabatic process. In this process, change in heat energy dQ is equals to zero. dU is equals to minus dW. From the formula for first law of thermodynamics, dQ is equals to dU plus dW. Where dQ is equal to 0, then dU is equal to minus dW. It is a quick process. Isothermal is a slow process, but adiabatic process is a quick process. The changes should take perfectly in a perfectly insulating vessel. This is known as adiabatic process. So, in adiabatic process, the process in which the pressure and volume of a gas changes without loss or gain of heat energy is called adiabatic process. In this process, the change in heat energy dQ is equal to zero. So, from first law thermodynamics, we are writing dU is equals to minus dW. Change in internal energy is equals to minus dW. It is a quick process. The changes should take perfectly in a perfectly insulating vessel. Next. So, in this process does not obey the Boyle's law. The relation between pressure and volume of a gas in this process is PV power gamma is equals to constant. Work done by the ideal gas during its expansion is given by the expression W is equals to nR by gamma minus 1 of T1 minus T2. So, molar specific heat of a gas C is equals to 0. Okay, this process does not obey the Boyle's law and the relation between pressure and volume of a gas in this process is PV power gamma is equals to constant work done. The expression for work done W is equals to nr by gamma minus 1 of T1 minus T2. Its molar specificity of the gas C is equal to 0. Next, this is the representation of the PV graph in the adiabatic process. Let us go to the next, isochoric process. The process in which the volume of a gas remains constant is known as isochoric process. In isochoric process, volume of a gas remains constant. V is equals to constant. As V, volume of the gas remains constant, dW is equals to 0. Change in work done is equal to 0. So, according to first law of thermodynamics, dQ is equals to dU. This is a graph, PV graph represents isochoric process. In this graph, we are telling that heating of a gas at a constant volume. Volume remains constant. Next, isobaric process. In isobaric process, pressure remains constant. So, the process in which the pressure of a gas remains constant is known as isobaric process. P is equals to constant. According to first law of thermodynamics, dQ is equals to dU plus dW. This is a graph represents isobaric process, PV graph. So, from this graph, we are telling that heating of a gas at a constant pressure. Here at constant volume, in this graph, in isochoric process and in isobaric process, pressure is constant. So, heating of a gas at constant pressure. Next, cyclic process. The process in which the system gas returns to its initial state after passing through various stages is called a cyclic process. So, in cyclic process, the system or gas returns to its initial state after passing through various stages is called a cyclic process. In a cyclic process, changing internal energy is equals to 0. According to first law of thermodynamics, dQ is equals to dW. For cyclic process, work done, change in work done is positive for anti-clockwise direction. dW is equals to negative. So, anti-clockwise direction, negative. For clockwise direction, dW is positive. This is a clockwise direction, change in work done is positive. This is the graph showing the anti-clockwise direction. So, in anti-clockwise direction, change in work done is negative. Here, positive work done and here, negative work done. So, in this session, we discussed all the different thermodynamic process, isothermal process, adiabatic process, isobaric process, isochoric process and cyclic process. Thanks for watching this video.